Hey guys, how's it going? It's Danny from Artist Corner, and right now I'm just doing my Captain America Civil War drawing in celebration of the new movie coming out. I will in the future ink this. Hopefully, I'll have that inked by next week, but I wanted to make sure I at least got the penciling up for the release of the movie, and I eventually plan to paint this and watercolor or color it somehow. I don't know. I plan on giving this to my father for a birthday present because Captain America is his favorite superhero for when his birthday comes up. So that's why I plan on coloring it because usually, like, coloring's not my favorite part, but it can be really fun. So yeah, that's why I plan on doing that. So yeah, I came out pretty good. I did fix some things after the video on the drawing that were bothering me. For instance, I fixed a couple things on the Black Widow's head and everything, and added a couple of other textures and proportioned out a couple things. But overall, I think it came out pretty well, and still trying to find a proper camera angle right now for recording this video. But hopefully, eventually, I plan on building a rig that I could use for recording overhead instead of the at the side view. And as you can see, I have my cell phone out there. I have a photo reference and some other stuff that I use for just to get all the details down and everything. I like drawing from real life as much as possible. So yeah, I'll be quiet now and let you guys enjoy the video. Thanks.
on 8.
So here is my finished Civil War drawing. Well, the penciling stages, at least. Like I said, I think it came out pretty good. I adjusted a couple things afterward. For the after I got done recording it, after I adjusted some things, but you'll be able to see that once I upload the inking video. You'll see some of the stuff that I've changed. So yeah, like I said, happy with the way it came out. Gonna be doing my Captain America movie reviews if you want to check those out. I'm excited to do those. I'm gonna hopefully have my both my Captain America the First Avenger and Winter Soldier review up tomorrow, and then I'll have my Captain America Civil War review up by Friday. So yeah, excited about that. I'm excited for the movie. I think the drawing came out good, and hopefully my dad likes it when I give it to him for his birthday. So yeah, thanks for watching. Remember, check me out on DeviantArt, Facebook, and Twitter. All the links to those are in the description below. You can follow me on any of the social networks, Instagram, all that. And if you like what you see, go and hit subscribe. And thanks for watching. Take care.